Go to the beach, Bill.
Hey, we get a beaches, boy?
Come on. There you go. Hey, oh, there you go.
Hey, back to
that's a good one. That's a good one. Awesome. We got to do something about this rig you got here, Pop. We got pools all over the place. Watch these pools here, Bill. You off. There ain't nothing, huh? Took it all. Nope. Nope.
Right at us.
Pass me. Go for it. Going underneath the boat.
No, he's not.
Pumping real, pumping real. Hold on to that rod. Hold on to it.
Hey, don't screw that bottom pan up.
Is that how you're supposed to fight that fish? Look at you. Huh? You got another hook?
Oh,
man, huh? you want that hook? I'll hold the pole. You can unhook him.
That's not coming out of my nose.
We gonna beat this fish, Jay, or are you gonna catch him? Why do you want to go? There's Sanibel. See why I don't put them poles in the rod holder. Okay.
Cobra?
I'm gonna have to help you with these poles over here. I can't hold this GoPro. You're wet. Lost him. Nice. There you go, Jay. Nice one. About out there where that line is right there. There's Bill.
There's Bill.
Don't worry about the anchor. Get him close. There he is. Man, that's a nice one here. That's a nice big one. Come on, Jay. You got it nice. It's right in the corner of his mouth. Who's gonna win this battle, Jeff? Get away from the battle. Who's gonna win this battle? You? This is his last hurrah.
Pissing him off now. That's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Whoops.
Come on, get him up.
Oh, nice shot.
Come on, he's got the bigger shoulders, you or him.
Who's your daddy out? Nice.
Look at the remora.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
We're gonna have to get a big fish.
What are you gonna do? You gonna let him check in at the motel over there at sundown?
Oh, shit!
He's a big one.
Oh shit!
Oh yeah.
Let him go.
Oh my goodness.
That's a tarpon.
That's a tarpon, baby. Reel these in.
Okay, Jay.
Reel them in.
I got
it. We got a tarpon on, boys. Let him run with it, baby. Hell yeah. Let him go. Yes, I got that on film. Woo! Yeehaw, baby!
See where that, Bill?
Let him. Come on, GoPro, hang in there, baby. I got a little bit of juice left. Yeah. Yeah, he's just swimming against you. That's why you gotta try to pull on him, try to gain on him.
Don't horse him.
Well, don't horse him, but you know, pump and reel him. You got a
what, a belt?
Yeah, give him a belt. He's gonna be with this fish for a while. It's all about battery power. I'm on one bar of battery power.
Save
There you go. There you go. Pumping really. He's a big fish. That's why. He's a big fish. You're doing a good job. Just keep breathing. Come walk back here. He's coming back here. Watch yourself.
Right by the belt right here. Right here.
Oh, he's a big one. He's got a little remora on the back of him. Oh, he's big.
You want me to go to the pool? I can't do it. I could have thrown on you. He's very.
He's got plenty in him. He's probably a good 6 foot.
Get a headshot.
$2.
I can't believe it.
Yep. I was.
What?
I had McGaff in my hand.
Oh, for perfect.
Yeah.
Oh. You know the way it worked out?
I had the belt there. But you know what's no good here? This here should be on the back side. This should be like a stopper in the back here. If you didn't have it, it goes right on through. You get put the pole on the side here. It's not a good belt.
Well, yeah, because the button will fit it. I mean, I jammed it in there, but then it goes through and sticks
right through. Yeah, see some of the poles at the end have like the star where it hooks in there. That's what happened. All right, Bill. Ready for a beer? Okay.